You know, it's kind of weird to me how you can go in Walmart and see a bunch of empty shelves, and then you come out and you walk right over to Sam's, and you see nothing but packed shelves. People in there like it's Christmas time. Big loads of stuff. Now, I don't see a food shortage in here. Packed with people like it's Christmas time or something.